guard what you work for. You remember when the Hebrew boys, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego were thrown in a fiery furnace? They were unharmed because God was working for them. You remember when Paul and Silas were thrown in a jail in Philippi of Macedonia? And after a prayer meeting, God set them free. He went to work for them. And beloved, while we were living in our sin, 2,000 years ago, Jesus Christ came into this sinful world, took your place and mine, put a cross on his shoulder, walked the Via Dolorosa, parked on a hill called Calvary, took a nail in each wrist, took a spike in both feet, took a knife in his side, and a thorny crown on his head, and died for the sin of the world, took out a loan and borrowed another man's tomb, and paid it back 3 days later, and 40 days after, declared, I got all power in my the Lord went to work for you. He's still working for his children today. Oh, praise his name. If you're wondering what to do about your hard place, oh, praise his name. I'll tell you what Jacob did. He made a deliberate decision. I need to hear somebody shout.